We've got new information tonight about a deadly shooting on Youngstown's east side. The Mahoning County Coroner's Office identified the victim. His name is Thomas Huff. He's 49 years old. Police found him shot to death inside his Euclid Avenue home on Saturday night. Shooting is under investigation. This is the 20th homicide of the year in Youngstown. Now, in 2019, the city had a total of 20 homicides for the entire year.